a good person, why is the health system collapsed? I called him, I said, Motsoaledi, where I come from, my grandmother was telling me that there used to be a clinic in Zone 1. It was not built by the ANC. It was built by Apartheid. Where she stays, there was a clinic built by Apartheid. And the ANC went to close the Apartheid clinic. That clinic is not functioning. The EFF in my ward marched day in and out to demand that that clinic must be opened. And then when we say to you, the Apartheid was much better than these people, you think, no, these people are exaggerating. We speak into the practical things that we see. Here is a clinic under Apartheid, functioning. Democracy comes, the clinic is collapsed, closed.